Hi, this is Dave Batchelor, and right now we are in the foyer. And what we're going to do in this room is, right now, it's all plain Jane, simple, just mitered headers, you know, 3.5-inch colonial casing. Now, this is the main door to the house. This is the door that everybody's going to walk in. So what we want to do here is, we really want to dress this room up, because it's what you're going to see right when you walk in this house. And it's a very elegant house, so we're going to pull all the trim off, and we're going to do a custom trim on all the openings in this foyer with big headers. This trim's actually going to go all the way up to the ceiling, and then we're going to do a 4-piece crown molding to really you know, dress up the room. It'll bring the 10-foot ceilings down, and it'll be a real elegant look. And also, what we're going to do is, we're going to do some wainscot. We're going to do some inlay piano wainscoting, roughly 42 inches high, which is a third of the room. And also, we're going to take the wainscot, run it all the way around the room, and also we're going to run it going up the staircase, which is a real elegant look. And it's going to go all the way up the staircase, around the landing there. We're going to dye it up somewhere in the hallway. So when you walk into the foyer, it's really going to hit you, like, wow, this is a nice house. Again, and right now we're in the foyer, which is about 80% complete. Just trying to show you the work in progress here. So now we have more cased openings, be in the process of work, almost done. Still need a, you know, another molding detail right here that really accents the column. Actually, this is one leg that has that extra molding detail, and just this little piece of molding here really changes the look of the column, makes it more substantial, gives it more of a pillar feel. Whereas if you pan over to this column, that piece of molding isn't in yet, so you can see the difference, what just one little piece of molding does. And you know, that's what finished carpenters do. They add in those little details that really make a lot of difference. And we have substantial header detail here, We got the four-piece crown molding detail, which when it's painted looks like one big 12-inch piece of crown molding. It really looks really sharp, and you'll see that after the finished paint goes on. We have a big paste opening here, you know, with more crown detail that bumps out and just really gives the foyer a real elegant, powerful feeling. When you walk in the front door, it's going to have a big wow factor. And then we have the paneling, the inlay panel wainscot on both walls, and we also ran it up the stairway, which gives it a big, a substantially different look than you know, having no wainscot on it at all. And it really looks good when you incorporate the staircase into the foyer. It really looks like it gives it a really powerful look. Oh, and then we have the front door, which had the this half round window on the top. So we incorporated the legs, brought them all the way up to the ceiling, and incorporated the crown into the front door. The door treatment with the inlay panels once again, and you know, the various moldings that we tie in. Did a keystone on the top, which ties in the outside to the inside, because there's also a keystone on the outside. Just has a really nice flow, I feel. All right, so now we're in the foyer, going to the second floor where you walk into the house. We did the inlay panel wainscot going up the stairs. Then we customized every opening in the foyer with nice inlay panel trim, legs, all custom, crown molding detail, big wide headers. We did a four-piece crown molding in here with a detail on the ceiling also. Really, really makes this room look good. Crown molding is a great molding to make a room feel elegant and really big. And then we got the front door here where the molding goes all the way up to the ceiling and gets incorporated into the crown. And then we have the cased openings going into the dining room. And then down the hallway, which enters into the kitchen, half bath, pool area hallway, and then back into your living room. So after all this molding is done, a lot of work was done in here, and it really is, you walk into the house and it just hits you like, wow, this is a nice house.